just stole Christmas from hundreds of Needy Valley children. A San Benito church now in a very tight spot ahead of a toy giveaway that was planned for tomorrow.
This is not the first time holiday thieves have targeted this particular ministry. Channel 5's Marisol Villarreal joins us live in the studio with more.
Live Now Ministries had collected 300 toys to give out to needy children tomorrow. But now, the ministry says that someone posed as a staff member and stole all of those toys.
Well, yesterday we were waiting on a phone call to go pick up some toys from a big organization. We never got a call, so when I called, they told me our toys had already been picked up. Apparently, somebody signed off for our toys and left with our toys.
Estella Tejada, the public relations executive for Live Now Ministries, says that yesterday, somebody claiming to be a staff member took off with all of the toys they had been collecting since September. And this isn't the first time that this ministry has been victimized during the holiday season.
This happened 30 years ago in Bronzeville in Cameron County. We have a thing here where the Grinch stole Christmas from us 30 years ago, exactly to the date, and it happened again.
That incident, Tejada says, happened at the executive director's house in Brownsville back in 1989. 200 families waiting on donations of clothing and toys that never came.
She had them put away, getting them sorted out in a storage, and they broke into her house and they took every single toy out of her house.
The church is still planning on holding their Christmas giveaway tomorrow at 1 p.m. and they're asking for the public's help.
We are asking for donations to see if anybody would like to come and donate at our facility. It's located at 951 North Oscar Williams Road in San Benito, Texas. It's called Live Now Ministries, The Ark. We are accepting whatever they can bring to us so that we can be able to help these families tomorrow.
Tejada says they also have a message for the holiday Grinch.
So if they would have a heart, whoever did take them, we are here to bring them back. We won't do anything. We're just here to accept them.
Cameron County Judge Eddie Trevino was among the people who brought toys to the ministry earlier today. The church says that they did not file a police report. They just want the community to help donate. In the studio, Marisol Villarreal, Channel 5 News at 6.